Half a day, everybody. Guahu si simplicity. And if you're wondering why I'm being very, very quiet, and the audio will probably be a little shitty, is because it is 11:37 at night, and my family is probably sleeping, so I don't want to wake them up. Because when I first started the channel and I started making these videos, like 3 a.m., I got little for my family. So I'm gonna keep it down low, and I'm gonna make this a very quiet let's play. Let's pick up the volume. So that's how, and it leaves me off here. That's fantastic. That's just fantastic. And I just killed these guys in the last part, but apparently it doesn't care. It wants me to suffer all over. So thank you very much, game. I thought you would save my progress, but at least I know how to kill these douchebags. That's one. Bring it on. I will take you. Okay, do not do that. I do not appreciate you doing this, pouncers, because apparently that's what they call them, is pouncers. Show your stomach to me, you cocky son of a bitch. So I've played a bit of horde mode against these guys, and I'm gonna die. As I was saying, I played a little bit of horde mode against these guys, and they were a bitch because, as you can see, they will not show me their bellies, their pregnant little bellies, and it gets really irritating when they do this. But luckily, when they do, I can just do this, and I missed the chance. Okay, let's not suck. And I am trying so hard not to scream out of rage and frustration that my save is non-existent.
As if snatches were bad. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about.
Yeah. The way this night's going.
But because I did this, I know what to do now. So screw off, you can go suck a dick, and have a good night, everybody. I'm just joking, I'm gonna keep going.
Got it.
But I am still not over the fact that they abducted Marcus right in front of my eyes, and right after I finished Gears of War 3, so all of the feels is in me, and all of the bullshit that this game is gonna put me through, I'm gonna fix up my setup. So I already lost Dom in Gears of War 3, and I don't wanna lose anyone else, because if they did, Coalition, you done fucked up. But I'm gonna stop talking and being annoying, and we're gonna keep going.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then, let's see where this leads.
You're acting like it's kind of easy, and that's an cog soldier. I'm debating if I should go here or there, but it's telling me to go in there. And as all good video game players know, is that when they tell you to go somewhere and there's still room to explore, you go for the one to explore, because you don't know what you're gonna miss. And I'm probably not gonna find shit. Okay. All I'm finding is a bunch of disgusting shit that will make me vomit my dinner. So I'm just gonna forget about that. And let's get to sawing this icky, icky goo.
I'm never gonna get used to that.
No one will, son. No one will. Alright. I'm hesitant to do this because I don't know what is gonna happen, but we can't progress through the story without doing something. I'm just gonna do it. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
You done fucked up. I keep telling you. But at least you got it.
Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah,
No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait, wait! No, 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 no!
That was done stupid of you.
Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular.
Chapter 3, at the doorstep.
Funicular.
This thing's gonna go down, isn't it?
What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them.
Oh, this is I hate this. Oh.
So, as I said earlier, I finished Gears of War 3, and again, I... Don't do that, chair. And, as always, it was a masterpiece, beautiful way to end a video game, and kind of thankful that Coalition picked it up. There's nothing so far, no action, that's pretty good. I'm gonna check what's over here first. Hello, Steve Maria is knocking at your door. What the f? What is this? Collectible. What is this? The King of Fort Rival, a plastic toy, and blah, blah, blah. Happy belated Halloween for all of those who are probably watching this sometime in the future or presently. It is just finished Halloween, and I want to go back inside. This looks like a place where we're gonna fight. We're gonna fight here. I knew it.
Okay.
But guess what? I know what to do for you. No more holes,
please,
and you just.
The nest.
Hell yeah. Oh no, no, no. Move, Kate, please. Kate, move, please. I don't want to yell. Don't make me yell, okay? Ouch. Try playing Gears of War 4 on horror because fuck the boss stages. They are super hard to win. I don't know how they expect us to win. Through the boss stages. I mean, you probably have to work together to heal and spread out, get all these like equipment spread out. But every time I play horde, we can never get past the boss level because the randoms that I get grouped up with, they keep thinking that it's okay to just buy stuff that we don't need. And that, my friend, is an execution.
Alright, that's done. So let's keep heading up.
That was actually pretty easy, considering that all that cover that we had. Can we get my daddy back? I really don't feel comfortable that my daddy is not with me, and that does not look good. That does not look good.
Snatcher!
Fuck you,
over there,
bitch.
By the old barracks.
It's probably headed for the high ground. That's the fort's keep.
Okay, so that's where we're going.
All right, then let's get there.
I thought we were looking for a mine.
Who the hell dumps 100,000 bodies? Oh,
here
come the juvies, which I still can't get over the horror name. And they scream like a bitch. Come on, come on. I know you like this. Come on, come on. Anywhere? Just one? Strange.
God damn it, more juvies!
And drones. So I'm guessing that's where that's the official name for them. Okay, yes. Oh no. Hey, Katie Poo. Katie, wifey, your future wifey for JD. Future wifey, no, don't do this, please. Oh shit, there's a nest. Yes, there you go. It's so disgusting. I miss emergence holes because these are just super disgusting. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, I say. Are we gonna have to move up after this? Oh man. So funny thing happened today. I went shopping with my girlfriend. So we're gonna get. I know I need to talk about something. So don't blame me. Today we went shopping with my girlfriend after class, and she wanted to get Halloween candy, which is on sale. And it turns out she was actually timing it. She had a meme that said 3, 2, 1, midnight, and Halloween candy's on sale. And I kind of laughed. I'm like, oh, Asia, where are you going, punk? That's what I thought. I'm gonna try to progress through these and get more of the story. Try to get to these as fast as possible, as well as get more story. So I'm gonna be trying to making some cuts if I could in between. You hear me? You son of a bitch. No, you don't run away from me. You don't run away. You don't shoot me and you run away, bitch. All right, let's try this one thing again. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. I got better. Playing Gears of War 3, I got better at that.
As long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track.
I mean,
let's head through these barracks.
Long shot. I mean, I like that sniper rifle, but I'd rather have a shotgun for the close range.
Did you see that? Above us?
My heart can't do this. Okay, it's bad.
Get on the other side.
I may be 21, but I can't take all of these jump scares that are not good for my heart and health. Are we done yet? Are we So I want to try to get as far as possible story-wise to find out what the hell the swarm is and where they came from, because we are close to finding out the mystery. Damn, the grubs. I want to find out more of the mystery between the swarm, because after playing throughout the whole original Gears trilogy, you know, just it gets you pumped for the story. So I want to find out. We're trying to.
Then let's move through fast. Not getting the best vibe from this place.
Yeah, no shit.
So I'm gonna try to get as much as possible. I keep saying that. I know I'm being redundant. It's just I'm very tired. I'm giving some redundant commentary, but we wait. It's already like my 8th part of this of my Let's Play for Gears of War 4, and I just got Battlefield 1, so I want to start playing that too and giving you a good Let's Play for that. Fuck's sake.
Oh, shit.
What? No. Stay back. Stay away. God. Will it help if I shoot your tail? I don't. For fuck's sake. Come on. I just killed one. Looking pretty good. I'm gonna get through this, and I'm not hiding in the back of the room like a little pussy is legitimate strategy, and I think I'm doing damage. Run, you cock blimey little fucktar. I will shoot you. Grenade boy. Oh, I know what you're gonna do. Come on, I'm ready. That was the hardest part for me. It's just pouncers. I can take care of drones. Okay, maybe I cannot take care of drones. And I don't know why I can't. I need ammunition. Have fun. That did something, right? Tell me that did something. I don't appreciate you shooting me, buddy. Their ammo, please. I'm about to pick up a weapon that I don't like. Or not like. I already have the lance. Okay, I'm out. Time to go. Yeah. I'm gonna do this the right way, because I don't want to die stupidly. So, first go up here. I'm gonna flank them using my superior flanking skills. That guy died funny. Come on, show me. Come on. Stay here. Surprise! Happy birthday.
That's all of them.
Diddy, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Yes! Thank you.
Always the suggestion box.
Oh no, I'm going right to manager with a sternly worded man.
Honestly, JD and Del really remind me of Marcus and Del. I hope it's not going to end the same way. Better not. Okay. So far, so good. I'm keeping quiet. I'm getting slightly frustrated, but not enough to hinder my gameplay. Thank God. And I got a checkpoint. Thank you. We're done. This is already becoming a long part for me. Hello, open space. There's ammo. Ammo, please. I can't see. Why would you leave a door open?
What? Up there.
Show the drill. After it.
Oh, come on. Are we done? It was probably dumb of me to ask.
Ah, shit. More swarm.
We got a turret.
Oh, yeah? But I got a sniper rifle.
Shit.
And I messed up the reload. Classic shot. Oh, yeah. I still got it. No, I do not. I take it back. I take back everything I said. Oh, you repulsive freak. You can stop now. Wait until they stop moving. No! Fucking shit. I did not know we had a downer. Come on. I'll grab it up. Good boy. I think we're done sniping for now. I need my Nasher. Where's my Nasher? Where is my Nasher? Hello? Oh, don't tell me. No. I lost my Nasher.
Oh, we're not done. You hear me?
Oh, yeah. We're not done. He's down. I gotta check out the... Come on. Come on. Yeah. Still the same.
Sweet.
I guess we'll stick with this, but it's pretty low on ammo. I think I'll just switch to the hammer burst. Can it still... Oh, I can't... Oh, it's back to 3-round burst in Gears of War 3. It was a single round, and you get to scope in. That's what made it cool. Maybe that's what made it OP. But I still liked it. Well, we're going to go ahead and move on, and I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
Still a few left.
We got Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Good job. I hate Juvie so much. They freak me out. They are disgusting. What is that? Yes, I need this.
Why? I have no idea.
The guns are lying.
I want to try charging. Oh.
Alright, who's next?
I really want to try charging a Juvie. So the timing it takes. Oh my god. And when I was playing Gears of War 3 earlier this week, I was retro lancing, bayoneting people like mad. Can I examine this piece? That's it? Nothing? Okay. So don't prompt me to do that ever again, please. I was bored. Fuck you. Get out of my way. Fuck you. I didn't mean to do that in the first place. Ammo galore. That's bad, isn't it?
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
That's bad, isn't it? Why are they giving me ammo?
We got more swarms.
Can I access the turret, please?
Grab anything you can find to hold them off.
Can I get the turret, please? Please. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Who's got the big guns now, baby? Aha. I have a feeling I'm going to be meeting more than just drones in a second. They wouldn't just throw drones at me for the whole few times that I run into the swarm. I feel like there has to be like some kind of boomer equivalent coming up. I hope I'm not jinxing myself. If I'm jinxing myself, I'm sorry, Future Sean, for jinxing. I am probably a terrible shot. Keep out. Keep out. Do you not understand what keep out means? It. Oh, that's Juvies.
Teddy, on the roof.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They're dodging my bullets. They're coming in.
It overheated. Yeah.
Well, it was fun.
Watch it. They got inside. Back in your pod.
You messed up my line of defense. It's unfair that they dodge it so fast. Okay, this is becoming really... This is becoming a bitch. Fuck! No, they can kill me, Get me, down. Oh, I'm gonna bayonet you so hard. He's probably hurting me, isn't he? Alright, can we calm down now? Oh, come on! Oh, lordy, they got past my defense. Ah, okay, that did nothing. I'm sorry. They don't accept apologies.
Now you're really dead.
Oh, come on. Why is it so hard to bayonet start someone here now? Not you, buddy. Yeah, that's how you do it. Oh, that's a Nasher. Nasher beats Retro Lancer. Get out. Are you done? Things are done. No one's coming out. Really? Yeah, you do. Kill the Nasher guy. Why would you block me? Okay. Why? Why, girlfriend? Why? That's how you do it. Oh, there's still more. They're so tiny. Are we done? Please, no more. I don't like you. I guess it was too soon for me to talk. Oh, thank God.
That was one hell of an exhibit. But it looks like it's over.
Finally. And let's find a way out of here.
We're gonna keep going.
I have something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Alright, can we please get to some kind of cutscene? Tired of fighting. I want to get to something.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
Then let's go.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember. My dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin. They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. Now we get to go through hell in them, too.
It's hereditary. Bad luck just runs in every family. I wonder, is Del Cole's son? I don't know. It's not, probably is, probably not. This is just my speculation because, you know, Del, it sounds like Del and JD were pretty close when they were young. The buzzkill. I think this is one of those turret guns. Yes, it is. Okay, I played this in the beta. I can't wait to use it.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest.
Okay, before we do that. Yes.
Fire in the hall.
Let's close that up.
Nest destroyed.
All right. Okay, let me see if I can remember how to use this thing. Yes. I know it can ricochet. Nope. I suck. Are you serious? Okay. Yes. No. There you go. Okay. I think we're done. Nope. That is not how you do it. Okay. Let me see. Ricochet. Oh my god. I'm in the hole. Okay. I gotta stop doing that. I got him in the hole! I didn't even plan that. This gun is OP. Only if you know how to use it right.
Any idea how we get the drawbridge down?
Oh, I think I know. Yeah! No! Okay, that's pretty dangerous, okay?
There's gotta be a way to lower this.
Oh, I see it.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
I knew it!
Do the trick.
Oh no, he's close. Nope. If only that body would move. I'm trying to ricochet it. I can't see.
Alright, let's get inside this key.
Never mind then. He's almost done. I wasted so many saws.
Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go?
Oh shit, it found us!
Oh god damn it!
You're lucky this gate's between us! Right? It's lucky, right?
Oh shut up. Don't jinx it. I see ammo, but I don't need it, because I got my lucky buzz saw. Do I need it?
Nice.
I'm probably gonna need that after this firefight, so I'm gonna use it.
Judy, there's a snatcher.
Oh shit!
Are you serious? There's still more.
Come on, we gotta hurry.
That is bullshit. Okay, that's done. Okay, we are so close to ending the part, but I'm not gonna end it yet. As soon as we get down there. You bitch, stop wasting my ammo. Probably should have grabbed the Nashes back then when I had the chance. Those are snipers. That is bad for my health. Ooh, that's bad. I'm so glad the one shot isn't in this game. Fuck you! They look gross. They look like dinosaurs. That was so close. Oh, that one hit me really good. Oh, that's a lot of... That is a lot of them. It would help if you go down, please.
Holy shit.
Okay. Sorry if I was being quiet, I had to skip ahead for a bit, so I'm, because I'm already above my limit. But I really wanted to get something that, thank you. Do not go gentle.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
How can you be bad at rock, paper, scissors? Just choose something else other than paper. Always choose rock. Rock is always a good choice.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there.
Okay, well, it looks like we're gonna get down there in the next part because this is already above my time limit. I'm gonna have to make it. It's a little bit gonna be a little tired in this way. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Shopin City signing off, and I hope to see you again later. So, bye. What are you? What? Oh! What the fuck?
Get back!